15 feet. Nothing but net for Vols basketball player Josiah Jordan James. He perfects his sweet stroke through focus and repetition. An overlooked but critical part of the game, sinking your free throws.
You gotta practice it. Mm-hmm. And it's one of those shots, like, it's sad when you miss it because it's so easy, it's free. You think you're gonna make them all, but you're not gonna make them all.
Like the name says, these should be free points. Just 5 paces between you and the goal. Nobody guarding you. Should be easy, right?
Actually, experts say there's nothing easy here. Fascinated by the foul shot, Mark Fly once made 136 free throws in a row. When he's not shooting hoops, he teaches in the UT Herbert College of Agriculture.
But of course you have to have an arc, so that adds 4 more feet, so the ball travels about 17 feet. If we look, the ball is 9.5 inches, the goal is 18 inches, so the margin of error is plus or minus 4.5 inches all the way around.
Fly's research shows there's an art to the arc.
But if it comes in at 55 degrees, which is taller, mm-hmm. like this, then we can see that it actually makes the goal larger.
Fly teaches a first-year studies class called the Physics, Biomechanics, Psychology, Statistics, and Geometry of Basketball Shooting. UT freshmen learn the proper technique for making baskets a point at a time. Elbow tucked in, good rotation, and follow-through. Here they have to arc the ball over this tall pole. The class is mostly for fun, but practicing free throws can be a metaphor for anything in life.
It takes hard work, persistence, and attention to detail.
For consistency from the free throw line, mostly what it takes is practice.
Now these lines represent the path of the ball, and you can see 4.5 inches is pretty good here, but as you go back to the release point down at the other end, you'll see that the margin of error is about the width of a penny or less. So it's actually quite a miracle that we can make a shot at all.
And that's shooting straight, the science of the swish. This is Charles Denny reporting.